Yeah, just sticking around to my advanced service was like taking up like 100% of my CPU. It was weird, like it was in the 80s, like 85%, and my shit was like maxed out at 100. And it was like 2 gigabytes instead of, I'm like, what the fuck? And everything was going super slow. So I just took care of that. We'll see if there's people still on. Oops. See if there are people still online here. Do,
History.
do,
Every
do,
time you
do,
get hit, you
do.
fly back.
It's been running kind of slow a couple days, so I usually just put my shit to sleep instead
It's
of
enough of this
restarting.
shit.
Let's see
But wait,
here.
this isn't what you want to see, is it? Nah, you want to see this, right? Oh, come on. You really want to make me play this? Well, I'm going to do it just for you, because I like you a lot. Now, don't take that too serious. Here it goes. I'm turning on the power. First, greeted by a smiling cartoon box. Titus? What the fuck is that? Well, the
It's
official
titus,
title
come
for it
on.
is just Superman, but probably
It's
because of the
tits,
recent acquisition
ass.
of Point 64, I can't
Tits
disown
and
the title.
ass.
It's no wonder that it got that reputation. The first thing that bothers me is the stock music. Why not the Superman theme? The John Williams one? Why don't any of these things have that? Immediately as the game begins, you have to start flying through rings. I don't even have any time to get used to the control. You'd think that as soon as the game starts, you'd have a
Whatever.
little free rein, to fly around and explore. But no, you gotta fly through rings. And you can't fuck up. If you miss more than, I think, three, I don't know, sometimes it's two and sometimes it's four, so I'm not sure. But basically, if you miss more than three rings, you go back to the beginning. And you keep trying it over and over till you get it right. And on top of that, there's a time limit. And being that this is the first part of the game, you'd think that the time limit would be a little lenient, but no, it gives you just barely enough time to get through all these rings. You gotta be perfect. Looks like I'm doing a real shitty job, but the control is awful. You have to be very specific with the joystick, or else Superman takes a dive in the wrong direction. And then when you try to make a sharp turn, it just goes all over. Well, probably know better than I, and it goes without saying, but this game is horrendous. And you know what the most pathetic thing about it is? This game isn't even 10 years old. Just barely. You'd think by 1999 there'd be some kind of quality standard. What? I'm stuck? How the hell am I stuck? I'm underneath the bridge. Looks like Superman stroking his super dick. So naturally, when the game gives you a time limit, you're in a hurry. You can't approach
Super
any of these
dick.
rings. Patience, you gotta keep moving. If you miss a ring, you have the option to turn around and try to get it again. So there's no strike against you unless you skip to the next ring. So basically, you have to go through all the rings in order. But if you miss one, the time it takes you to turn your ass around and go back through, you already wasted it. I'm in the AA gun over by trash dump.
Oh, it.
And everything, and that shit killed me. So fucking
Заметь!
Пропустим танк противника.
You know, that was the lamest shit I heard last night where the wall was killing me when the shit was stacked against me.
Нас слишком мало. Огонь! Точка потеряна! Машина противника!
It's just like be lazy and repackaged to
Ah!
Enemy infantry in charge. Up. Surprise. Listen. We lost an outpost. Don't you leave, soldier. We need you out of here.
Time to get out.
I need repair. Red spotted. I need repair.
Hold up. Surprise at your position.
Shot. Back.
Outpost secured.
Medic needed.
Did you get him? I'm gonna walk back and look for a beacon.
Located.
We lost an outpost.
Understood.
Throwing frag!
Fucking bot. Fucking bots, man. Fucking hate him. Just would have stood still. Fucking asshole.
Yeah, why did Doss go to the other side to balance? Our side's unbalanced.
Oh!
lost an outpost.
engine exhausted.
Come on!
Should be okay, but I'm gonna check it anyway.
Enemy infantry.
It's just a
God damn it! Whatever.
They're all in the building across from our flag. South of our flag up top.
I'm all right. Now take it to them.
Go!
enemy infantry
Squad, incoming orbital strike at your position. We lost an outpost. Squad, mission is now active.
Medic!
Acknowledge.
Character looks something like a bug shot. You have the option to interrogate him.